very, very strange looking man walk in, exactly like a creepy stalker would look. My name was Tim Paul, and I went, that's gotta be him.
After 10 years of fear, a decade of constantly waiting for the next attack, and wondering just who her attacker might be, Colleen believes she is finally face to face with Walter.
He looked like someone who never left the basement, and he was all dressed in black, and he was with this ancient woman.
As it turns out, Walter has brought his mother along.
I've been studying stalkers for a long time, and I've never seen anything like this. Usually, moms are involved with the stalking behavior of their children. This is unusual, and it's a whole level of biggie.
I thought, holy cow, it's Norman Bateson's mom. Peanuts, the little character in Peanuts was a cloud, a dust.
There it was, around Walter.
Walter and his mother begin to circle Colleen's booth like sharks.
He had a big black backpack, and all I was thinking was, he's going to come at me and he's going to have a lunch.
But Colleen realizes that as long as there are fans in front of her booth, Walter stays away.
And I said, whatever I do, I can't let these fans go. So I dragged out every anecdote in my lexicon, and I was determined not to let these people leave.
But eventually, Colleen runs out of stories to tell and looks to sign. The crowd begins to thin out. Then, before she knows it, something strange happens.
Walter's mom was determined to help Sonny Boy. Well, his lady love, and she broke away from where he was, and came through the crowd and over to Colleen's booth.
She kneeled down next to me, and she starts petting me, saying, my son would never hurt you. My son loves you. You don't have to be afraid of my son. And she stamped to high heaven. And I was, my gorge rose. I'm like, oh my God, we're going to bomb right there from all these people.